My name is Alexis Coleman. I'm a 10th grader at the Science Academy, and today I will be demonstrating the crystal glass. And to perform this experiment, you will need bleeding, table salt, a cardboard cutout of a tree, a stir, a little bit of water, ammonia, and food coloring. We have a container filled with a little bit of water, and now we will dissolve some salt.
Chief of all these tiny mums of a tree.
Now, after dissolving the salt, we will add about 3 tablespoons of bluing solution. And lastly, we will be adding the ammonia solution. And now we will